Hello guys, you're welcome to my channel. If today is your first time of joining my channel, you are absolutely welcome. My name is Blessing Kelechi. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you click the subscribe button down below to get access to all my videos. Today I'm going to show us how to make homemade iced lemon tea. Iced lemon tea is a form of cold tea. I beg your pardon. What a better feeling than coming back home after a tiring day and having a chilled lemon tea. So join me in my kitchen as I show you how to make homemade iced lemon tea. So the items we need a jug. We need sugar for lemon. Lipton. Can I see? Lipton. If you don't want to use sugar, you can use this. This is natural sugar. No calorie sweetener, sweetened with stevia plant extracts. So if you don't want to use sugar, you can use this natural one. It's very good for those that are on diet, or honey, any one of your choice. Any of your choice you can use. So we need this. I'll use this to extract the lemon juice. So we need to make sure that we have a hot water. Make sure you boil your water to be very hot. So my water is boiling now. So here I'm going to put 2 tablespoons of sugar. If the lemon is too hard, do it this way so that you can extract more lemon juice. Here, I want to remove the one I'll put in the cup. I'll put this aside. So now I need to extract the juice. Thank you. This is what I got. You can see the juice, the lemon juice. So you pour it inside. So the next thing we need is lemon, yellow label tea. I'll be taking 4 bags of tea here. 4 bags of tea. So with my fork, see the way I fix it, I'll put it in the middle, you see, then go around again. See how I hook it, so the tea is secure. You see how I hook it. So this is my hot water. My hot water is ready now. So here it is. You can put it in the fridge for the lemon tea to cool down if you don't want to take it immediately. So for me, I want to take my own now. And you can also add more sugar if you feel that the sugar is not enough for you. This is my ice cube. So here I'll be adding my ice cube. So it's ready. I hope you liked the video. Click the like button. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Place your comment. See you on my next video. Bye bye.